We are the inventor of the automobile. We stand for safe and sustainable mobility. And this means we must be in a leading position regarding hybrid cars and also electric cars. The clients are demanding, first of all, affordability, secondly, higher ranges of electric cars, and last but not least, fun to drive. E-mobility offers a lot of advantages. You have no CO2 emissions in the cities, and also the electric cars are not loud, and therefore it has, especially for cities with high population, big advantages. And you have extremely high torque rates, meaning you have extremely high acceleration, and therefore it's really fun to drive, it's pleasure to drive. Regarding pure electric cars, we offer the smart electric drive, and there will be a new smart electric drive coming in 2016. And of course, we have the B-class electric drive. It is very, very important to offer the customer not only the car itself, but also attractive services. So we offer attractive financing services, attractive leasing services, and what is also quite important, also an installation of the wall box, so that the customer is able to charge the electric car at home. Each battery is going to be recycled or remanufactured, because otherwise the burden on the environment would be too high. E-mobility is very important for Mercedes-Benz cars. For us, it is not a question if e-mobility comes, it's a question of when it comes and to which extent. But we strongly believe in e-mobility, and therefore we are going to launch in the next 2 years, every 4 to 5 months, a new plug-in hybrid model. And we are also going to launch pure electric cars. I can promise you today that it will be fascinating electric cars for Mercedes-Benz.